Anyway, that's how I escaped from space prison! Whoa, scary place.
Wow, Rick! That's one heck of a story! I sure... I do wish I could have been there to see it happen.
Oh, come on. Who wants to watch a mad scientist use handmade sci-fi tools to take out highly trained alien guards when we can see... Get here and be a family at Shoney's.
Dad, it's great to have you back no matter where.